Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to leave a group chat in the Messages app on iPhone or iPad. We've all been part of a group chat that we weren't interested in, where we just wanted the alerts to stop. As of iOS 8, Apple makes it possible for you to leave a group chat easily and quietly in the Messages app. Opting to leave a group chat simply means that you'll no longer get messages sent by other users in that group chat. Additionally, choosing to leave a group chat does not remove the part of the conversation you are a part of from your phone, and you can always rejoin that specific group chat at any time to participate again. The only caveat is that you can only leave a conversation where all of the users are using Apple's iMessage feature. If anyone in the chat is using a message service other than iMessage, you won't be able to leave the group chat without having someone in the chat remove your phone number. The process of leaving a group chat can be initiated in the same window where messages in a group chat are displayed. And now, the steps to leave a group chat on iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Navigate to the group chat you want to leave, and then tap to open that particular chat. The group chat thread opens. Step 3. Tap the eye icon in the upper right corner of the screen where the group chat is displayed. The details screen for that specific chat appears. Step 4. Scroll down to the details screen until you see a red Leave This Conversation button. Step 5. Tap Leave This Conversation. Two buttons fly up from the bottom of the screen, a Cancel button and a Leave This Conversation button. Step 6. Select the red Leave This Conversation button. The Leave This Conversation button on the details screen will be grayed out and you'll no longer receive messages from this group chat. You can always reinitiate the group chat by opening that specific group chat and sending a message to that group. Another option for re-engaging the same group of individuals in another group chat is to start a new group chat with the same people.